Back again with another video. So today I have something very special. Guess what it is? By the time this video is uploaded, people are right, but you guess in the comment section. Don't you dare cheat. Let's open it up. Bad boy, huge. I'll get the size. Tear it up. Oh, that's just a pocket area. Wow. Okay. Little technical boy issue. Okay. Tearing open into it like yard. Boys, we have the DualShock 4 green cap. That is sick. This color is sick. So let's open it up. Surprisingly, I need a knife. I'll be back, guys. What's up, guys? So yeah, let's continue doing the unboxing. Right into the size. Yeah, that's gonna shove it in like that. Nice. Is there another one on this side? Yes, there is. Okay. It's open, boys, it's open. Oh, it's not open yet. Okay, boys, we have the beast open. Pull it out. Oh. Careful. Don't want to harm anything. So, guys, here is the thing. Look at this. I'm gonna plop it out right now. Stuck in there. Oh bro, this is a good one. Look at this, boys. Green camo, that's a badass color. Like, oh bro, that's a badass color. This is pretty damn good. So just keep that aside. But let's just keep this box aside. Okay guys, wait, I'll be back. Okay guys, sorry to keep you waiting, but we have removed all the wrapping and everything. So here is the bad boy. Look at this. You can see the D-pad, very cool design over there. The feeling is just smooth on the top where the camo is. It feels smooth right here. Little rough over here. That's the reason, is because we're gonna grab it. So we're gonna grip it like this. And these buttons feel very good on top. These buttons feel good. There is a type of like a small grip over here, but it's very good. Yes, of course, like any other computer, it can lift up, the, you know, like very easy, but like that. It lifts up, you can pop it back in then, like that. See guys? Yeah, you guys saw that light? Yeah, you can do that also. And we got a audio cable. And this is for the exit output, but I don't need to use that. And over here we have the PS button. So yeah, overall it's a very good controller. Don't worry guys, if you're gonna get this off Amazon, it's off Amazon for $140. So it's a very good offer. So guys, get yourself, if you need a controller, you want a green camo, if you just like, if you like any colors, then if you want a controller colored and it's not expensive, so just get this one. It's very worth it. It's original. So yeah, that's it for today's unboxing guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. So yeah, that's just me for now. Bye guys, I'll see you next video.